The McMahons, the Harts, the Guerreros. So much of the pro wrestling world has been built around family. While you may think that you are watching real family drama go down in the ring, there are actually several instances where the families portrayed in the WWE are fake. Watch and learn about 10 wrestling families that were purely fictional. The Holly Cousins. Bob Holly was in the WWE for several years when he underwent a makeover and introduced himself as Hardcore Holly. That wasn't the only change, as the WWE universe was introduced to his cousin Crash. These fake cousins had a love-hate relationship that only got more complicated when their third cousin, Molly, joined in on the fray. For several years, all three provided entertainment to the WWE universe through hardcore matches, great tag team, and a lot of backstage fun. The Giants. When Paul White debuted in the WCW, he had the look of Andre. He wore the same ring gear and even feuded with Hulk Hogan. Simply dubbed the Giant, WCW didn't hold back on the potential father-son relationship between Paul and Andre. Despite heavy rumors, fans figured out that it was simply not true. But there are still some who still believe today. Both men may be large, but they have no relation to each other in real life. The Fake Harts. The Hart family is known for real-life relations between members like Brett, Owen, the British Bulldog, and Natalia. But they also had some fake family members along the way. Mostly competing in Canadian wrestling promotions, fans fell for fictional wrestlers like Corey Hart, Hugh Hart, and Johnny Smith. They would often team up with real family members and work under the presumed names. Despite the fictional Canadian members, every Hart family member in the WWE has been real. Kane and The Undertaker. Forever known as the Brothers of Destruction, this dominant duo made it extremely hard to separate fact from fiction. Kane was introduced as The Undertaker's long-lost brother, and they turned a sibling rivalry into something for the ages, as they have battled in Inferno matches, Hell in a Cell matches, and even a Buried Alive match. The fictional storyline was taken one step further when Paul Bearer announced that he was the father of Kane and slept with The Undertaker's mother. The Hillbillies. Hillbilly Jim was a great WWE character that rose up through the ranks with the likes of Roddy Piper and Hulk Hogan. When an injury sidelined him, Jimmy reached out to some family members to wrestle in his place. As it turns out, Uncle Elmer and Cousin Luke were nothing more than a couple of pro wrestlers that were tossed into the gimmick. Even though they looked like a hoot to hang out with, the Hillbillies clan was nothing but fiction. The Dudley Boys. This one may be a little more obvious, but there have been several fans that were convinced that the Dudleys are a real family. In what started out simply as D-Von and Billy Ray expanded to multiple members. One of the more prominent members was Spike Dudley, but the family has also included Big Dick Dudley, Chubby Dudley, and the tongue twister himself, Dudley Dudley. Many fans caught on as the family name got spread so thin throughout ECW and WWE. The Valiant Brothers. Throughout the 1970s, the Valiant Brothers dominated the tag team scene all over the globe. The duo started out with Jimmy and Johnny. They held the tag team championship for more than 300 days at one point. As they traveled the globe, people were convinced that the duo were real brothers. Even more confusion spread when Jimmy retired and was replaced with Brother Jerry. The Valiant Brothers are wrestling legends, but won't be at any family reunions together. The Flair-Anderson Connection. Ric Flair and Arn Anderson have always had a strong bond and connection in the wrestling world. Years before they helped form the Four Horsemen, the duo were actually presented as cousins to live wrestling audiences. Even though the cousin act was not spoken about much, fans clung to this idea and believed it for many years. The truth is that they are simply close and lifelong friends. Edge and Christian. Drinking from the same vial of blood may make it seem like that you were actually brothers, and that was the case for Edge and Christian. The WWE performers had a whole list of similarities that made people believe they were related. Both were Canadian, looked similar, and had the same hairstyle. Their great chemistry in the ring only helped matters and helped build on this urban legend for years. The Smoking Guns. There's nothing like a pair of cowboy brothers taking the WWE by storm. The Smoking Guns were presented as brothers who loved guns and horses as much as the tag team championships. Even after the duo split up, they both kept their in-ring names. Billy Gunn continued to wrestle in the WWE for years under that title, even as his fake brother quietly disappeared from the industry. Wow, it's pretty crazy to see the true family tree for some of these superstars. What ones were you shocked to see? Are there any that we missed? Let us know in the comments section below. Don't forget to like this video, share it, and subscribe to The Sportster on YouTube.